Today, we're going to show you how to edit your panels. Start by navigating to your channel and then clicking on the About button. From there, we'll see all of the panels that we're going to edit. So on the left-hand side, you're going to see Edit Panels and toggle that on. For this example, we're just going to use our Sub Perks panel. If you don't have a custom image, you can simply add some text to the top of what you want your panel to be called. Or if you do have an image with text already on it, click on Add Image. For an image, it does have to be 320 pixels wide, and we recommend doing 160 pixels high. You can also hyperlink the panel if you want to go to a merch store or anything like that. The example we have on our right-hand side is we have it linking directly to our Patreon in our Patreon panel. From here, you can edit the description, and as soon as you're done, make sure you click Submit. If you don't, your changes won't be saved. If you don't like the order of your panels, you can simply drag them around to the order that you'd like all over the entire page. We're just going to switch them back and forth for this example because we kind of like how ours are. And also, at the very bottom, you can add a new panel if you'd like. As soon as you're done and everything is set to go, make sure you toggle Edit Panels off. From there, you'll see all the edits that you made. And that is how you edit your panels on Twitch. We hope you like this video on how to edit your panels. Like, subscribe, let us know in the comments, and we can't wait to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!